Find a posture that helps you be both comfortable and alert. Shifting in your chair or standing or walking or lying down, and finding a position in which you can come home to your body and have a sense of uprightness and ease together. With your eyes open or closed, take a moment to check in with yourself, becoming more present. I will offer some suggestions, and of course, always feel free to adapt them to whatever is good for you. Be aware of your body. You could scan it from your feet to your head. Be aware of different parts of your body, such as your knees, your hips and pelvic floor. The base of your back, your diaphragm under your rib cage. Be aware of your chest. Your heart. Be aware of your spine, from the base of your sit bones, tracing it all the way up into your neck and the occipital area in the back of your skull, where your spine joins the back of your head. Be aware of your shoulders. Your elbows. And your hands. Be aware of your throat. Your jaw muscles. Be aware of your tongue. See what it's like to relax your jaw and tongue. Relaxing your eyes, your forehead. Relax your mind. Letting the busyness in it settle down. Letting go of stresses and worries. If you like, with a few vigorous exhalations. Know what it's like to be present as a body, as a whole body, in the present. Letting go of the past and not chasing the future. Simply present as a body being. I'm going to suggest a simple, powerful practice of three breaths. And you are welcome to adapt my suggestions to whatever works for you. In the first kind of breath, breathe while feeling your chest as a whole. Left and right together, front and back together, being aware of the whole chest as you breathe, as a single field with various sensations. If attention wanders, come back. Allow sounds, thoughts, feelings to appear and pass away in awareness while you keep focusing on breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. If you like, you can extend this to breathing while feeling your body as a whole. If you find yourself focusing on a particular thing or a particular sensation, just notice that and then widen awareness again, opening in, having it be spacious, in which you're aware of your body as a whole, as a single whole, while you breathe. See what this is like. In the second kind of breath, breathing while feeling caring. In a simple way, finding your natural open-heartedness, perhaps with a hand on your heart, or an awareness of sensations there. Bringing to mind a pet, a friend, people you appreciate, you wish well, beings that you like, even love, perhaps have compassion for. And keeping it simple, disengaging from any complicated reactions, returning to the feeling of breathing while feeling caring. You might find a general, non-specific kind of warmth, even lovingness, radiating out from you with every breath, resting in warm-heartedness, while being mindful of breathing. In effect, we are taking feelings of caring, even lovingness, as an object of meditation, even while staying in touch with the body breathing. as we dwell more and more in the sense of a grounded lovingness, that comes to dwell more and more in us, breathing while feeling caring. And then in the third breath, which might be a little more challenging, breathing while feeling cared about. Focusing on the simple sense of being with a pet, a friend, a partner, in the past or in the present, in which you feel that you're included, or you're appreciated, or there's genuine friendliness coming your way, perhaps even love, much as you care about others, others have cared about and do care about you, even if imperfectly. Focusing on and exploring what it's like to be breathing while feeling cared about. Not getting caught up in complicated stories or reactions. Not getting caught up in chasing after or clinging to certain feelings. Just simply receiving. If there is the fact of caring about you, letting yourself feel it. Exploring, maybe with a hand on your heart. What is it like to breathe while feeling cared about? If they do appreciate you, it's okay to feel appreciated. If someone is friendly towards you, it's okay to feel liked. If someone loves you or has loved you, it's okay to feel loved. Opening and letting yourself receive these wholesome experiences as you breathe. Breathing while feeling cared about. And then in the last 5 minutes here, I'll be quiet. And if you like, you can simply settle into a general quality of presence in the present, aware of breathing, with a warm and open heart, love flowing out and flowing in and flowing out. I hope you enjoyed that meditation. I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free.